Hey everybody, welcome to Off My Rocker. I'm Mike Turner. Tonight, we're going pigeon hunting. I got my FX Impact with me, and we got a target spotted already. I'm gonna get ready to shoot him right now. Two for one. Oh. Got him. Nice shot. Sure you can hear all that noise from the traffic up above these bridges. I think that plays into my favor because I've got pigeons right up here that don't care that I'm here. I don't have the luxury of using a mattress, so everything that I shoot is pretty much offhand, leaning against the truck or using the Primos shooting sticks. Right now, I'm going to use the truck to steady up and get these guys right here. Straight down. That's awesome. Once again, straight down. 25 caliber has so much punch to it. It's a little noisy. I hope you can hear me okay down here. And actually, the cloud cover is a little weird today, so some of these shots are probably going to look a little bit dark underneath these bridges. I'll do the best I can to keep them light for you, but bottom line is we're putting pigeons on the ground. like the power of these 25 caliber pellets. They have better penetration power, they cut the wind, they hit hard. So you probably noticed that I actually modified my Primos trigger sticks because I'm actually pretty tall at 6'2", and I needed a little more height for some of these shots up underneath the bridges. All right, you guys, I got time for one more. And it's gonna be this one right here. Smoked him right there. Oh, I might get another one. Two with one shot. And I think that pellet went straight through that second one too. Hey you guys, thanks for watching Off My Rocker. If you want to watch some more exciting videos just like this, look around here. I'm going to put some in here where you can just click on them. And hit that like and subscribe button for me. And I'll see you on the next adventure.